Eritrean pro cyclist Natnael Tesfatsion had a fan ride day in Washington, D.C. with his fans. A lot of Eritreans and other fans had participated and ride with him around the city. It was really fan. Natu said, "It was my first time visiting Washington, D.C. I really thank my fans, family, and friends. Everyone I met in D.C. was so welcoming and supportive. I'm blessed and had great time. I can't wait to come back again."